Not to help you.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, how you doing there, honey?
Fine, how are you?
What kind of nuts you got there?
All different ones.
Dried fruits, too, I suppose.
Excuse me?
You got dried fruits, too?
Yeah.
All right, what kind of nuts you got, though? I got to have assortment, a wide array. I'm having a party.
We have all different kinds.
Yeah? Do you have Basenji, like a Basenji nuts?
What's a Basenji nut?
What other types you got? Let me know.
We have a... What's a Basenji nut? I'm asking you.
Are they like tiny little dried up, like, sack nuts? What do they look like? You know, you got cashew...
You're talking about Brazils?
Yeah, like, that's right, the Brazils.
Yeah, I have Brazils, I have all kinds of nuts.
Now, are they still in that little tight little sack they come in, or no? No, I was thinking of the, you know, how they make them nice, the two nuts in the sack there, and they, you know, the bigger ones from Brazil.
I don't know, you'd have to come in and say.
Yeah, what else you got there? You got any, there's a wonderful nut that I taste, I think it's from down south, it's like, they call them Brian nuts. You don't have any of those in?
What are Brian nuts?
They're a special breed of nut, you know. Do you sell beer there?
No.
You don't sell beer, all right.
Why would we sell beer?
Pardon me?
Why would we have a liquor license?
I thought, you know, with the beer and the nuts, they go together, you know?
No, I doubt that.
How about this, and I come in, can I bring a six-pack in and try it, or the different types of nuts you got?
Yeah, go ahead.
Me and you will eat some nuts and we'll
drink
some beer.
No, I don't drink. I'm not an alcoholic.
But how do you like, what do you think with the idea, though? We have a couple of beers, me and you?
Nah, I'm not an alcoholic.
We'll eat a few nuts, the two of us, you know?
Nah, I doubt it. You have your own nuts.
Oh, thank you, honey.
You're welcome, dearie.
Bye-bye.
Bye.